Yung feeling nung nalaman namin na yan, buntis ako, no? Sobrang saya na hindi mo ma-contain yung kaligayahan nung nalaman ko na buntis, no, June yun. Pinakita kay Nomer yung pregnancy test.
So yun, nung nalaman ko na buntis na si Ferlin, yung naramdaman ko una, lagi kong sinasabi to yung praise God, sabi ko, hindi ako baog. Parang siyempre, di ba? Kapag nag-asawa ka na, parang ano, nakakakaba yun eh. But it's all too fast. Let's make it last a little while. I pointed to the sky and now you wanna fly. I am your biggest fan. I hope you know I am. But do you think you can somehow? Yan si Zephaniah, full of joy. Full of joy kahit ano, tumatawa, no? Yung nagbibigay siya ng kaligayahan sa amin. Ginamit siya ng Panginoon para maging source of joy namin. Dahil nga nag-lockdown, no? So timing na binigay sa amin ni Lord yung araw ng kapanganakan niya. So yung buong lockdown namin, hindi man kami nakaramdam ng inip. Kasi pag nag-smile lang siya sa'yo at saka pag nag-hug lang siya sa'yo, nako-comfort ka kasi nga ginagamit siya ng Panginoon para maging source of joy namin. Love can hold hands through it when it's scary. You've got me. Let's slow down. Won't you stay here a minute more? I know you wanna walk through the door, but it's all too fast. To our little princess, you are the one we have prayed for. You are our answered prayer. Thank you to Yahweh God for blessing us with you. A year has passed, you are now one. Always remember, mommy and daddy will always be here for you. We will teach you and support you. We pray that you will love God with all your heart and make Him the center of your life. We love you so much, baby. Please don't roll your eyes at me. I know I'm embarrassing, but someday you'll understand. Zephaniah, ang birthday message ko sa iyo ang magkaroon ka ng totoong takot sa Panginoon at sumunod ka sa mga salita niya. Kung ano yung ginagawa namin ng mami mo, yung pagsiserve kay Lord, higitan mo yung ginawa namin kapag ready ka ng mag-serve sa Panginoon. Yung prayer ko, lagi kang mag-pray, lagi kang magbasa ng Word of God, at syempre, yung pinaka-importante, kapag marunong kang mag-obey kay Lord, marunong ka rin mag-obey sa amin. Kaya dapat yung pamantayan mo sa buhay ang salita ng Panginoon. Happy birthday. I am your biggest fan. I hope you know I am. But do you think you can somehow?
Happy birthday, baby Zephaniah. We love you. Mwah.